Space is crowded. Currently, about 1,500 active satellites orbit the Earth. Now add that to tens of thousands of dead satellites, discarded rockets, and other pieces of space junk that tumble through our orbits, and there's no doubt about it. The amount of space in space is shrinking. Too much stuff in orbit increases the risk of collisions, which threatens our satellites and manned spacecraft. So how do we track all of these objects to keep them from colliding? Researchers at Los Alamos National Laboratory are developing an optical license plate that they hope will one day be attached to every satellite and spacecraft that's launched. It will tell people on the ground exactly what kind of satellite it is, what company or country owns it, and the path of its orbit. This information can warn the owners if their satellites are about to crash into one another so they can alter their orbits accordingly. The license plate, called an Extremely Low Resource Optical Identifier, or ELROI, will blink in a unique pattern. With the right equipment, anyone can look up the pattern in a registration database to see which satellite it belongs to. As a national security laboratory, Los Alamos' mission is to find scientific solutions to some of the world's most complex problems. That includes keeping our satellites and spacecraft safe. Knowing which satellites are where will help keep our orbital traffic lanes clear and safely bring junk back down to Earth, making space a little roomier.